Hi friends, and welcome to Susan Recipes. Today we are going to make steamed mushroom and chicken. So the ingredients required to prepare this recipe are chicken, minced. I have taken 1/2 kg chicken, button mushrooms. I have chopped them. Green chilies, ginger. I have chopped them finely. Onions, spring onions, 2 eggs, corn flour, soy sauce, this is oil, and here I have salt and black pepper powder. So now let's start cooking. So first thing we are going to start, we are going to coat this vessel with oil. Now we are going to add 2 eggs and we are going to beat the eggs. Now we are going to add the minced chicken. Chopped mushroom. Once again, I have used button mushrooms for this. Green chilies, I've added 4 green chilies, chopped ginger, this is 1 inch ginger which I have chopped, these are 2 small onions which I have chopped. And now the spring onion. We'll add the salt and the pepper powder, black pepper powder. Soy sauce. Corn flour, one tablespoon of corn flour, and 2 tablespoons of soy sauce, and now mix it well. If required, you can add more salt as per your taste. So now we are going to steam this mixture. Okay, so what we have to do is, what the way I'm going to steam this is, I have already put a kadhai here and I have added water in it, and I have added a mold that is made up of wood. This is just to keep the stop the vessel from drowning. So I have kept this. So now we are going to place it on top. My gas is full, and we are going to cover this. And now we are going to cover this, and we will leave it for near about half an hour. After half an hour, we will remove the lid and we'll check whether it is done or not. As you can see, everything is set. First, we'll check with the help of a knife. We can see it's cooked as the knife is clean. So now, this will be having a creamy type of a layer. So a steamed mushroom chicken is now ready. We can put off the gas and let it sim for 2 minutes, and then we will serve it. So here is a steamed mushroom chicken served with any kind of sauce you want. You can also savor this with rice or roti. I hope you liked this recipe. Do subscribe to my channel and do leave your valuable comments below. For more of my recipes, you can log on to my website, which is www.susanrecipes.com.